Hello everyone, this is Dr. Venkatesh Karthikeyan, the State President of Indian Medical Association, Medical Students Network, Tamil Nadu. It gives me immense pleasure to be talking in front of the students of MKM Education High Secondary School, Chennai, through this video. Indian Medical Association, Medical Students Network, is hereby launching our first official campaign, Yeswebleed. This campaign is primarily focused on creating awareness among the teenagers, especially the school-going girls, about the importance of menstrual hygiene. At the outset, I would like to thank the management of MKM Education High Secondary School, Dr. Jamunarani Ma'am, the Professor of Pathology, Dr. Raghunandan, the organizer of this event, and other volunteers from Thagur Medical College. I would also like to congratulate and thank my team, Dr. Manigandan sir, Dr. Vini, Dr. Jayasurya, Dr. Prashant, Dr. Srividya, and all the other teammates who are carrying this campaign successfully across the state. Do you think such campaign is important? Yes, it is important, because we live in a society where talking about menstruation, to be frank, to say the periods, word periods itself is considered as a crime in our society, and talking about it publicly is completely unacceptable. We are having the mindset that talking about it is a bad thing. But remember guys, not talking about it is a bad thing, because we are lacking so much knowledge about menstrual hygiene. Because of the lack of proper awareness about menstrual hygiene, there are a wide range of complications occurring in teenage girls, ranging from genital urinary tract infection, genital rashes, and a wide array of complications even leading to infertility, which basically means inability to give birth to a child. So, for the next few minutes, our team will be educating you about the normal process of menstruation. How does it take place? How to keep yourself clean during menstruation? How to change your pads? What are the different types of pads, sanitary napkins available? How to dispose them of safely? How to handle other problems associated with menstruation, like abdominal cramps? I believe it will be a very fruitful one, and it will give you a lot of clarification about the doubts you have. So, dear girls, never feel ashamed about your periods. Lift up your head and say, yes, we believe.